Hey guys, Ultima Kill here, and welcome back to the latest part of Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix. Before we get started, I just want to explain a couple things that I did off-screen. Off-screen, I gathered the rest of the, what's the shit called? Torn pages that we needed for 100 Acre Woods. If you guys don't know where they are, we missed one in, what's that world, we missed one in Halloween Town in the professor's lab on the bookshelf, and there was another one in Monstro. I forgot where in Monstro, so just search around. You guys will find it. And there was another one. You have to get 51 Dalmatians and turn them into the Dalmatian house in the second district. So I did basically those things off screen, but other than that, I didn't really do much else. So yeah, let's finish off 100 Acre Woods. Excuse me. And then after we finish off this world, actually, I'll explain what we're gonna do next after. But where were we anyway? I think we were here. Skip that. What do we have to do anyway? Ooh, something floating. Piglet, blah blah blah. Can't skip the fuck. Then we have this guy here. This freaking donkey walrus looking thing. Have I told you guys how much I hated Winnie the Pooh growing up? I could not stand this fucking show. Alright, so we have to find this guy's tail, I believe. Alright, I think it's right here, but alright then. What do we gotta do? You're welcome, floating along, still missing. Yours tail. Alright. Oh my god. Lost something. Here comes this owl. Can we get the fuck out of here, please? Oh yeah, this stupid minigame. I hate this minigame. It's like we have to freaking push this guy Poo up a swing. Alright, what do we do? First, straight push. How do we push? Like, I don't know how to push. Like, oh god, Sora. Press R1 to give Pooh a push. Like that. Yep. Not bad. Next step. R1. Press R1 before he swings back to the bottom. Is higher and try it. Push too soon, Pooh won't go any higher. Push too late, he'll go too high. Hey! Are you are you serious right now? I have to walk this douche all the way back. Are you? Are you fucking serious right now? Fucking thank you. Yay, good, he found his tail, blah blah blah. Okay, can we move on? Stop aura? Oh, okay. Alright, next. Oh, you gotta be kidding me right now. Yep. Yep. Oh, I know this. Oh, we gotta find the fruit, don't we? Fuck. What? Thank you. Oh my god, thank you. God. Are you serious, man? Oh my god. This is really hazardous to like one's health. How was it? I'm so fucking irritated by this, this makes no sense. Irritated just isn't the word right now. Get! Oh my god! What? Am I down here yet? Like, am I real life down here? What? You fucking have to be shitting me right now. Fuck it. Of course not. We're missing one. This little asshole right here. How do I get to him? I can't glide, so how on earth do I get to him? Maybe. Yeah, there's legit no way to get to him. Somewhat to assume. Fuck this world. This was the last thing we had to do.
Together again.
Fuck, shut the fuck up. This world can go suck a dick.
I didn't know what to do when I was all alone.
You pink jelly bean motherfucker.
Oh, Higgled, you gotta be brave.
Brave?
You weren't lonely at all?
You belong-
Lonely?
This bitch Tigger.
I'm a Tigger.
Bitch, you are a bootleg ass freaking- Freaking, freaking Jaguar from freaking Deep Jungle. Fuck you. Man, fuck Tigger.
Sink.
Fuck you too, Sora, for dealing with this. And fuck this high-ass fucking crack cocaine rabbit. This freaking freaking child molested freaking rat freaking kangaroo. And freaking drug addict freaking poo. Fuck all of them.
Well, I'm
off. They can all suck a dick.
Sora, where are you going?
Home.
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me.
Won't sound back again.
No. I never want to come back to this world ever.
You find your friends.
This whole video was ruined because of this. I legit had so many plans for this. Man. Fuck this. Fuck this world. Fuck Pooh, fuck Rabbit, fuck Roo, fuck all of them. Fuck this whole entire world. It can all go to hell. I hate it. What the fuck was that? Don't leave me.
Sora, don't forget. We shall always be here.
Fuck you.
If you'd like to visit again, that is.
Fuck this world. Never again. I'm never coming here ever again. If I play this game again, I'm skipping this world. Fuck this world. I did not even think I would have a whole part just for this world. Freaking bitch ass cover. Fuck this world. Fuck that keyhole. Freaking bitches. Suck a dick. Now what? What could possibly be next? We're done? Thank God. Alright, enough of that shit. Thank you guys for watching. I know this part is pretty much this filler, so next time we're actually going to be getting shit done. So please like, favorite, subscribe, please follow me on Twitch, Twitter, and Instagram for more gaming updates. And I will see you guys next time. I'm gonna go get some more.
that's for dark.